although I want to expose this bishop because he's a hierarch member of the International Orthodox Theological Association. If you want to know what that is, see the description box below. This is disgraceful. I'm going to keep this video short. I just recommend that you familiarize yourselves with this information in the description box. And I want to encourage this particular bishop to repent. He shouldn't be communing at this time in his life because his heart is not right before God. You have to be in a worthy state when you go to communion. And he is not worthy. Okay, he's not fully repentant. So I just wanted to publicly expose him. And I hope you all have a good day.